gonna chop the roof off a car today and stuff, but it's really Michiganing outside right now. And oops, don't drive again. And so I guess we'll save that for another time. Hopefully I can dream up something for you guys to watch and be entertained by. But well, it's not looking good today. No. So I guess before I entertain you, I have to plow my driveway because my car is just stuck right there. I don't. I was just trying to pack down a little trail to get to the shed, and that's what happens. Now to celebrate, I'm going to go do some donuts. Okay, I've done enough playing for one day. Now it's time to get this tractor to start.
A little cold-blooded. Uh-oh. So this thing's being extremely stubborn. I got one battery tender here going to my auxiliary battery, my auxiliary battery jumpering to the tractor battery, and another battery tender going from there to that wall. I don't know if you're supposed to do that or not, but I guess I gotta do what I gotta do.
So I guess now I just let it charge. Maybe I'll go grab a beer or something. come on. Well, I got that stuck. So I'm gonna try this again here with pulling stuff out. Shed performance fans, I know that video may have seemed like a little bit of nonsense today, but it was just practice for much bigger things to come. In fact, I have a whole list of video ideas, and all of them are a lot better than the crap you just sat through today. In fact, the next video that's going to be uploaded to the channel involves one of these. And a very sad Chevy Impala. Go to settings. On Wi-Fi on your phone. Okay, so I gotta go Wi-Fi on my phone. Which is stupid because it's... I turn on my cellular hotspot maybe? frustrating motherfucker. Can't we just have a screen on this motherfucker to, like, do it? Why do we got to do it like this?